It was late afternoon when Fuzzy Feather finally approached the edge of the Forbidden Woods.